going to watch this matchup, Brian Hervey.
Wow.
Some wasn't right tonight. He went down faster than...